Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in today's video I'm gonna tell you how to fix accidental touch protection message that appears whenever you try to unlock your device, and it does not appear only once but it appears time and again. So in order to fix this, please watch this video till the end. You have to open the settings of your device, scroll down and search for display, click on it. So here you can see an option, accidental touch protection. Now we have to turn it off. So now that accidental touch protection message does not come,